may edit any of your content that has been submitted to Glassdoor within the last 30 days, unless the employer has responded or your content has been marked helpful. To edit your content, sign into Glassdoor, click the profile icon, and select Contributions in the drop-down menu. Click the type of contribution you wish to edit. Click Edit next to your contribution. If a contribution has been marked helpful or an employer has responded, this edit option will not be available. After you have edited your contribution, click Save. Your review status will change to Pending. Your contribution will not be available on the site until the revisions have been reviewed and approved by the content team. You have the option to delete your content at any time. To delete your content, sign into Glassdoor, click the profile icon, and select Contributions from the drop-down menu. Click the type of contribution you wish to delete, click Delete, and then click Delete again to confirm the removal of your content. Allow up to 24 hours for your contribution to be completely removed from Glassdoor.